I'm Garrett Gunlock. I'm reporting today from outside of Warsaw, Poland, where we're with a small group of pilgrims from Majus, a week-long program in Ignatian spirituality just before World Youth Day. The focus of the Majus program is a five-day-long experiment where internationally diverse groups of participants immerse in different pilgrimages, including social service, ecological service, hiking, new cultures, or the arts. Finding God in all things, it's the core of Ignatian spirituality. Each experiment combines intense activity with prayerful reflection.
We are working with the mentally disabled people. The biggest takeaway for me then was that it was looking without judgment. They loved even though they didn't know me, and that was great.
Right now we are actually helping in the upkeep of the farm, being with the family and helping them in their daily routine. So we're helping to clear the grass, we're helping to clear the pavements of the horse poo.
Find God in the little things and enjoy being with different people in different activities. I'm not used to being in the country. I'm not a country girl.
I'm in the dancing experience. The steps were a bit difficult. And they're dancing sometimes very fast. It was a bit challenging, but it all went very wonderful. So we have learned a lot of things. It's not only about the songs, it's about experiencing God in different ways, experiencing God through dancing.
Estamos trabajando en un hogar de ancianas. Ayudamos a bañarlas, cortarle las uñas, a peinarlas. Ahora les pudimos hacer un show para que también pasen un rato agradable, divertido.
I leave my telephone, I leave my internet, and I try to be here with the people. What I'm trying to live right now, and this is actually what I would like to live all the time, to be really here, like completely here, really aware of what's happening around me.
I'm starting to feel a little bit more of that verse that Mary spoke about, my soul glorifying the Lord and my spirit rejoicing in God. Yeah, I'm starting to feel this great joy in my heart, and that is when I truly know that I am in the midst of God, that God dwells among us and God lives in us.